direction. Bill Hale is the team for that movie. He also worked on the film Godzilla. He is an avid LEGO fan. He has built a product that he's calling the Donkey.
It'll work.
And the reason why, I guess, is a forklift. Look after three and let's go. One, two, three. All right. A little voice from the crowd. Let's turn these guys on, please.
Steering problems. There we go. Let's
someone lost a piece.
It's not mine.
We've got a wounded donkey. Or is he thinking?
There we go.
The ultimate face-off.
Welcome back.
The cat and mouse game. Since these are not autonomous robots, as you can see, a lot of the skill has to also do with the driver.
Oh, thanks.
We're looking at some pretty impressive moves here by Luke. David and Goliath.
Come drive up to me, come on.
This is the Sugar Ray Leonard version. He's going to dance around for a bit, let 2A tire out possibly.
3 minutes later.
Call it a garage, you open up there about.
Okay.
Come on, attack, attack, coup d'etat.
That's it.
Yeah, I like this because then you can.
It's called rope-a-dope.
One more shove.
One last push. Stand clear of the flying debris. Starting now.
Yet to be seen, yeah.
We'll call it a draw and score it a second.
Flip the laser lines.
On the side, Luke. Get the wires, get the wires!
Oh, my chain is going.
Oh, yeah. We're going to call this one a draw. 2 minutes.